In VP Online, you can create semi-doughnut chart by select charts tool, then drag out the semi-doughnut chart into your design. You can go to Format Panel, Chart, Edit Data, to alter the data of the chart in a spreadsheet. You can also alter the chart data by directly drag and drop the sector in the chart. The color of the sector can be adjusted under the Colors section of Format Panel.